Street, number 707, Party Dress.
Did you see my party dress? This morning I was feeling dressy. Mother thinks I'll get it messy, but you cannot see where I spilled. I spilled here and here and here and here. Oh no, that was on my other dress. John Michael stole my birthday cake, and Jenna Walker tried to take my crunch and munch. It wasn't fair. I glammed the punch. I climbed the chair, but then on his shoes, in her hair, but it wasn't on my party dress. When I did hear what's at Russell's, I buy all my clothes in Brussels. Dances, that's where Brussels sprouts are from. Saw the Requiem McBellin. My dance class is on Saturday. Miss Moore and Miss Lisa said, I'm much more bright than I appear. I shot their right. Mother says I'll quit. I will never quit. I will do a split. And I guess that's it. Oh, and one day when I'm president, my bedtime will be very late, so I have time to legislate. The kind of laws I think are cool. I'll pass the laws to man at school, and then all of the countries that I rule will be peaceful and happy and comfortable and sad and friendly and pretty and messy and silky and happy and baby like mine. Paul.
It's number 707, Party Dress.